Hi, so today we're in Alnwick Castle and
Castle. Sunny day as well.
Ooh. Yeah, very sunny day. This was where the broomstick lesson was first filmed in Harry Potter.
So we're gonna go check it out, Ellen.
Yeah, it's not.
Yeah?
Yeah. So we've just got into Alnwick Castle.
The music playing. In the courtyard, I
don't know. So, where are we?
I don't know. Got some exploring to do.
Oh, this.
That's quite big, actually.
Yeah. So, we might just be here because there's Knight's Quest and it says Knight's Quest here. So, we're just here, I guess. All children must be accompanied by an adult at all times. Lone adults will be fed to the dragon.
What does it say?
No smoking except for dragons.
What are you up to next?
We're going to the broomstick.
Yeah.
We're going to fly a broomstick.
Flip it around, what does it say?
It says, admit one witch or wizard to broomstick training at 10:30.
Training. Cool. Right then.
Broomstick. Exactly, well done. Now, before we can hand out the broomstick, you need to know the proper receiving position. Now. Can you point to the sky for us, please? Excellent, a volunteer step forward.
Wonderful, good stuff. Yes, come on. Give the man a round of applause, everybody.
Would you like to stand here, please? What's your name? Stephen.
There you are.
Stephen. So, first part that you need to learn is proper stance. Now, that is, knees bent, arms out in front of you, and wiggle your fingers. Now, we all know that when you wiggle your fingers, it's a lot more magical. Now, the next part of the time is stage three, which is more magical words. Right, we'll try that again. Keep doing it, Stephen. I'm going to say three mystical magical words. Now, when I say these mystical magical words, keep doing it, Stephen. You're going to receive your proofs. Choose it's your turn. Do you think you can do better than that?
Yes. Not much to beat, honestly.
Do you think you can do better than that?
Yes.
Excellent, sir. Mount your broomsticks. Three, one, two, three.
Mount!
I think that deserves a round of the edge. Round of applause. Round of applause. So everyone dismount, and I'll hand you over to the professor for the next part.
Excellent.
Motorized?
It's possible. Doesn't happen
often. The good part is now we can get him to do a solo flight. Would you like to do a solo flight? Well, stop your doing it anyway. Come with me.
Give him a round of applause, everyone.
Yay!
So come and stand with me. Why are you ashamed? You're actually good.
You've done a good job, young man.
Right. Cheers, your roundabout. So, after three, when I count you in, you'll mount your broomstick and you'll amaze everyone. Is that okay? Ready? One,
that's
two,
so
three.
Oh no!
It's all right, young man. Try again. Try again.
I think I might have to retract my statement. You like to change it again? Okay. One, two, three.
Very good.
And fly.
two times.
So you're enjoying the broom lessons down there again?
Yeah. I like the guy.
You
very
like
funny.
Do
so
you enjoy that one?
Yeah.
Cool, that was free. Big up to Jake.
Five hours.
Hit the enemy.
I got them. Cool. Come
I like your medieval shoes. You like Rapunzel. Where's Sir Jake? Here cometh Sir Jake. Maids do not fight knights.
The kiss. All the rest are loaded?
Yeah.
Where they go?
You can't. Like, you can't shoot them.
Can I go over to the other one?
Who are you shooting?
I'm shooting a schooner.
A schooner?
It's a pirate ship.
Okay.
No, I'm shooting brig.
You're shooting the brig.
Brig is a hunter.